Hello students, today I will explain you how to make picture frame like this. For this you will need scale, sheet, pencil, scissor, fabibond and sketch pen. Let's start. In the first you can draw a margin with the help of scale. Now you can cut all four corners like this. Decorate these edges with the help of sketch pen. Take each decorated edge and roll it tightly around the pencil. Then paste it. Once all four sides are rolled, they make a frame like this. You can paste a picture in it or you can write a message. Now it's complete.